Well, it must be Daniel Day-Lewis. I loved him in The Name of the Father, My Left Foot. Basically, in everything he does, There Will Be Blood. I'm very eager to see Lincoln, but My Left Foot really blew my mind, and In the Name of the Father as well.